Hello friends, KO Perico has been patched and nerfed, so now let's test the best replay glitch, which also works on all consoles. Let's hope Rockstar let us have this glitch, and let's start directly with the video. I would like to briefly introduce my sponsor to you, Extra Mods. If you are interested in modded accounts, money boosting or level boosting, then visit my partner, he has the best prices on the market. With my coupon code, BOON, you even get another 5% discount. And if you have any problems or questions, the support will always help you. The heist has now been made heavier, but that doesn't bother us when grinding. So stay tuned friends not to miss anything. I'll show you how you can best get through as a couple. And later I'll show you how the replay glitch works for two, and how to clear your game cache.
Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Statue. I'm starting to think Mr. Rubio has an unhealthy obsession with local fauna. Bad news. They have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need to look for another way out of there. Heads up. Fresh guards inbound. Because you are fleeing the crime scene of the... Good work! The compound is behind us, and they still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there. I have to move the sub. Sending you the new coordinate now.
So pay close attention, now I'll show you how the replay glitch works, and then how to clear the game cache. You absolutely have to do it. If you don't clear your cache, then your heist will simply be cleared the third time. Here I show you my planning screen that everything worked.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.